The 75-year-old woman was reversing her car in the supermarket car park when she struck another vehicle that had driven up behind her. The elderly woman panicked and accelerated her car forward. Her lead foot lurched the car through the supermarket's front window. No one was harmed in the incident. Police interviewed the woman but said they were not pressing criminal charges.